my God, look at the difference. Before, earlier when I had a makeup, after, no makeup. It's like a whole different person. How are you guys doing, my friends? Aw, because you care about my heart. I care about you guys' heart too, not the way you look. But I must say, I did look beautiful today. It was amazing today. I was up since 4 in the morning. We did set up like 9 in the morning at Sherman Oaks at the Latino Heritage Concert and Festival. It was amazing. I had a blast regardless. You always have to make the best out of everything. Stay positive. You know, connect with people. Talk to everyone like it's your last day. And I totally did. And it went well. It went well. I had to wait till 7:45 p.m. to perform. I really didn't perform till 8. But it was worth the wait. I felt great. I didn't get to do my choreography, guys, because it was super rushed. I wasn't ready. I didn't have my dancers with me. So I want to make sure I learn it really good. And then I'm going to show it off. What do you guys think? Well, tomorrow I'll be up in Gilroy, Capo's Event Center. If anybody wants to come out. Sunday fun day. Con Bronco. Que no quede huella, que no, que no. Maybe they let me sing with them. JK, JK. All right, guys. Well, I'll be up there. So, your girl Lala loves you. Like, comment. And if you have any questions or anything, let me know what's up. So tired. I even took my melatonin already, ready to subscribe. Arriba la vida. Bye. Oh, and I gotta repaint my nails or like. Funky bro. Okay, bye.
Thank you to all my subscribers on my YouTube channel, Arriba la Vida. And if you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Subscribe now.